one with another broadcast of a trilogy. Let us return to the world of Nazis.
Maybe that may be the key to stopping the Zion. The Book of Souls.
You hear something in the background, that's my fan. Do. Ow, that hurt. Oof. Man, my aim is off today. I shot everything but the zombie. Did I get him? So I've been playing Fallout New Vegas a lot recently as part of the hype train for the new Fallout 4. I do like that the new Fallout is going to be taking place same time as Fallout 3. I was thinking about broadcasting some Long Dark for you guys, but I don't think I'm gonna do that until after I finish either this game or Assassin's Creed. I'll try to get this game done before Assassin's Creed, that way I can do some other games while I broadcast Assassin's Creed for you guys. Because Assassin's Creed I know is going to take at least a good bit of time. Is Baldi dead? Baldi's dead. Excuse me, sorry, I was pressing wrong buttons. Oh no. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. Yeah, I can do Slender. Running. More running. Continue running. Alright, where is he? Here we go! Man, that shot felt good. I got a gun boner from that. Sorry, I needed the ammo from you. Colt. Close the door, the zombies can... Okay, there we go. ready. Let's save some ammo here. Turn it down just a little bit. All right. So my question is, did the Nazis draw all these, you know, stars right here, or did Hitler just go everywhere, frickin' Berlin and Germany, and just decide, hey ha, I shall paint everything?
I remember. Remember when the city was intact. I remember the bicycles. I remember the people. Everything now. It's all gone.
Sorry. I remember this from Sniper Elite 2. This is my favorite multiplayer map to play Sniper Drone. Well, Team Deathmatch, I should say. Okay, I guess we can't go. Alright, guess we can't go there either. Did we miss something? Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Okay. Oh. I think it's just because we haven't killed all the zombies. Hey, what about now? Yep. Oh, I can't climb up this time. Oh no. Ah, cool. Oh, that was close. Man, that was close. I do not approve. tries to use grenade. Well, I was gonna try to. Never mind. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just try to run.
You're gonna try to make it to the next checkpoint without dying.
Hello? We have pizza to deliver. Keys. Always gotta find the keys. Now this is reminding me of a Resident Evil game. You cannot get through this door without the blue key card. Oh, perfect. That's lovely. Oh, more zombies. Just what this Germany needs. More undead Nazis walking around the place. Nope. Running. You will not take me down. Everywhere but the head. I thought that was a grenade. Because I know in Sniper Elite 2, if you shot the grenade off someone, it would actually explode. Too many boners. Uh-oh. That can't be good. Going everywhere but the place I want them to go. I have failed. Ah, my foot's asleep. Ouch. I get the feeling that the key is all the way upstairs. Bam. Bam. So, key, where are you? Okay, that's nice. Excuse me. Well, that's not creepy at all. I will follow these arrows. Why won't you die? Is that everything? Really? It was just gold? Okay. Nope. Dang it. It's alright. It's okay. We can do this. I'll make sure to explore every inch of this place now. We are not wasting explosives. Because who knows when there's a juggalo zombie. Nothing? Already. We will not fall. This is Germany, and we will live. I am not a failure. It just takes me a little bit longer than most people. Now, just in case we gotta run, put that there. where we run. Sounds like Darth Vader saying no. Nope, that didn't kill him.
Previously, before it lagged, I shot the zombie in the face. Finally.
And I can't loot him. I wasted pretty much all my traps. I said traps.
Open the door.
Close the door. Well, no, thank you. Gonna be suicide zombies. Such a polite zombie, taking his hat off for me. Oh no. Reload, reload. There we go. What? That zombie survived the explosion? Now it's time for some slow-mo. It's ready to move. Okay. Take the shot. Kick him. Honors, you shall die by thy hand. I took care of the boner. I can't move until the gas clears. Charge! I feel like I'm playing red light, green light. Wait, what? Where is he? Red light, green light. Boom. Oh. Well then. Move to the head. Those zombies are freaky. Do they just turn invisible whenever I want to kick them in the butt? Let me just look at what I'm supposed to do. Well, that doesn't really tell me anything, to be honest. Oh. Okay. I thought I already found the two key fragments. Hey, guys. Just hold on, I'm reloading. I will get to you shortly, sir. Just hang on. I can't touch the booty without consent. Ow, that hurt. Oh, terrible aim. After this broadcast, I think I might do a broadcast of Slender. Usually I would use a face cam for horror games, but Slender, there's nothing scary about Slenderman. I can handle it because I'm a true man. I feel like something's gonna happen any minute now. I don't want to jinx anything, but yep. Nothing's gonna happen. See, everything's... Is that... What the heck? That's nasty, bruh. Alright, so I assume I have to clear out all the zombies here that are following me. Oh, or go into that safe house, but no, I have to clear out all the zombies. I'm gonna jinx myself again probably, but I don't think there's any boss zombie behind me. Go down here one more time. And if there's nothing down here, though, then I'm gonna have to go and backtrack for a little bit. So obviously, I missed something if the door does not open. That blood. Come on. One of these doors has to open. The key is here somewhere. I know it is. There was footprints up the wall. Ain't nothing in here. I hear zombies. I already got this one, right? Yeah, I got that one. Oh. So I bet I'm going the right way now. You know you're going the right way in a zombie game when you hear a whole bunch of zombies scream. Anything here? Oh, don't want to go down there. Nope. Nope. Bad. Zombies, stop going towards me. Oh, hold on. Give me a second. All right. Me. Don't make me fire. I don't want to shoot you. Jenkins. I'm sorry. I'm expecting some type of heavy resistance here. Oh, hold on. I'll be with you in a second. Oh, fuck. Did it kill him? I killed them all, right? Safe house. Any bodies I can loot? Oh, wait. One left. Yeah, I think that's about it. Let's go in here, get our last key. Want that shotgun? Yes. All right, full ammo there. What is this? Yes, give me that. No, I'm gonna stick with my yeah, I'll go with the Thompson. I can switch things up a little bit. What is this? Is that a shotgun? I think that's a Russian machine gun. Make sure I'm full of my Thompson. Alright. So we have all the keys now. Now we have to try to get that door open. Oh, wait, but first, we gotta defend ourselves. I'm pretty sure. Or not. I guess it's just that one-time thing. Hopefully we can get into the door before... Come on. Place key. Anytime. I gotta hold off you. Oh, well. That's awesome. Kill these boners. We gotta kill these zombies, we're gonna do it right. Move all the way back here. Oh, we got a boss zombie here, a juggernaut zombie. Well, this is gonna be quite the fight. I don't want to get too close to him. Where is he? Oh my gosh, he won't die. Okay. We got this. We are not gonna die. You know why? Because we got skills. Well, we don't want to go up here because we don't get trapped. I'm trying to get him into an open area where I can snipe him from far away distances. Did I get him? I think I got him. Yep, I got him. It went through his head. Whew. I hate those zombies so much. I really hope that zombie doesn't get... Yep, he went back up. There, now he won't get back up. He's dead. He's dead, and there's blood everywhere. Clear out the rest of these zombies. I don't think I got a headshot. Oh, I did. Wow, perfect headshot. Right in the eye. This one's getting kind of close. Four more zombies, at least from what I saw. You're dead. Anyone else? You're dead. You're dead. I think that might be it. I think we're clear. Get to the safe room. So we're going all Resident Evil here with the mansions. And I can hear little girls' laughter. So that's always good too. I don't really want to go up there. You never want to go where a child's laughter is in a horror game. Fuck it, doesn't matter. Well, we can't go through there yet. So obviously means we have to take care of something before we go through there. Can't go through there yet either. Oh, looks like we gotta clear out some zombies here. Poor zombie. Haha. That can't be good. Doesn't matter which way I go. I don't think it does. Oh well, I'll go this way. Oh, it does matter. Oh, for all I know, I could have gone the wrong way. Like a beak of souls. Beak of souls. Beak of souls. Where is this beak of souls? Beak of solace. Solace of Beakus. I am looking for the thing to stop this zombie apocalypse. Oh, beak of souls. I know you're here. Nope. Nope. I go through here? No, I guess I can't. So, I guess we took the wrong turn. We're gonna go to the other way. Go all the way back, and all the way around. Oh, beak of souls. Did I find it? I heard a large zombie scream. Heard something move. Stop it. Bad zombie. Boners. So many boners. Nope. Nope. Is this the Beak of Souls? Oh, Beak. I thought it said Beak. Yes, this is the Book of Souls. Thank you.
Exit the library.
Well, after studying and more studying, I finally was able to read the Book of Souls. Hey guys, you guys are all in here for the library? I'm sorry, I took all the books, so you guys are gonna have to leave. Here, you guys, stop it. Bad. Get off. Ooh, you smell. Your breath smells. You're terrible. Ooh, stop it. All of you, stop it. You, back. Back. Stupid zombies never learn. Oh my gosh. How are you not dead? Is everyone dead? Okay, everyone's dead. Now what? Oh, well. This can't be good. Dang it. At least I went out with a big bang. Okay, I'm gonna go to the corner. Now, let's see. Do I still have my... Yeah, I still have my trip lines. Alright, we are standing right here. I'm sorry, I was participating in the zombie 4th of July. They're Nazis. Never mind. Ouch, that hurt. Just keep walking here, fellas. Over here. I'll take care of you one by one. Boners! One boner down. Two boner down. I can't leave the corner until I no longer bring shame to this family. No. Stop it. Bad zombie. Uh-oh. They're having 4th of July again. Man, who knew the zombies were so good at celebrating 4th of July? All these explosives and fireworks. It would make any American cry. Okay, so... looks like we're dealing with boners this round. So many boners. So little energy. Oh, more 4th of July. Ow, that hurt a little bit. Excuse me. Is that it? Oh, wait, nope, there's a boner over there. More fireworks? Anyone? I know there's another zombie here. This is not. There we go. Oh, two more. There was one more. One more left. Zero left. There's one. I'm not leaving my mountain. Boners. There's one. Is that it? I guess that's it. Wait a minute. That thing's still there. Which can only mean one thing. They're bringing in the... Oh, sniping zombies. I was going to say suicide zombies. Close enough. Ow. Freaking dang zombies. Taught zombies how to snipe. Gotta be kidding me. I'm literally surrounded by zombie snipers. That's one down. Because I didn't want to leave my mountain such game. Oh, that zombie just laughed. Alright, that's two down. It can't be that much more. Three down. Wait, there's another one. I just heard it. There he is. He's right there. Well, he was. Oh, there he is. Did I get him? Alright, cool. That's four down. Oh, no more zombie snipers. Still up. Oh no. It's the zombies with guns! Resident Evil 5, no! See, those Nazi zombies are just amazing. They can eat bullets for breakfast. We got break. We gotta move. We're gonna get surrounded if we keep staying there. We got a huge zombie over there with a machine gun, so. Two? Is that. Okay, I was gonna say two. Oh my gosh. Move, 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 move. We're not dying. We're not gonna die. Bring all your juggernaut zombies at me. I can take them.
Where is he? Oh, really, where is he? There he is. Ouch. Okay, I think... Running, 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 more running. Getting my ass shot up. But we are not giving up. They may take my ass, but they will never take my sniper. Ouch, that hurt. That really hurts. Stop it. Finally. Okay, so now I think we just gotta worry about these zombies. We took care of the big guy. That was our main priority. Now that since we have him out of the way, we're pretty much good. Well, as long as we don't stay too close to these zombies, because we don't want to get ourselves shot up. Oh no. Oh no. There's another one. Nope. Nope. All aboard the nope train. And I can't kill all these zombies when this big guy is trying to kill me. Ow. Okay, we gotta move. I don't want him coming up. Ouch. Yes. Oh, finished him off with a badass shot. Alright. Clear these guys out. You moved your head, sir. I'm trying to get a headshot on you. You're not making it easy on me. Sir, please, stop moving your head. Come on. There we go. We have another zombie in here. Back. Back.
Objective completed.
Now to take care of this like a regular. What? Now take care of this problem like a regular witch doctor, American sniper would. It's glowing. I don't trust books that glow.
Sweet! We did it!
Continue.
Demonic forces have barricaded the U-Bahn subway tunnels that stand between you and salvation. You must venture into them and brave.
I'm gonna go with the shotgun again. They contain,
if you are to find a way out of Berlin.
I know, it's lagging. Anyways, I'm gonna stop it here, so... Okay, that lag just ended. I'm gonna stop it here, and then I will continue from this area on next broadcast whenever I do another broadcast of this game. So, but thank you all for tuning in and watching me play this game. I'm probably going to start broadcasting a little bit of Slender the Arrival here in like 5 minutes or so. If you missed this episode or you had to exit in the middle of this episode, you can always watch it on my YouTube channel, which is the same as my Twitch name. So just search up BloodyGamer221 on YouTube and you should be able to find me. And you can watch the missed videos on there. This video will be uploaded to YouTube by the end of this day.